Last week, Bemidji Town and Country Club was host to the 8A section tournament, where a pair of winning teams got the honor of jumping in Lake Bemidji to celebrate their wins. This week, it was time for 8AA to try and earn their plunge. A picture-perfect day on the golf course. Start things off with the boys. John Marchwick from Pequot Lakes in the thick stuff way on the right, but what a recovery. Plopped it to within 10 feet. He'd shoot a 97. His teammate Brody Olson had a bit of trouble on this hole. His first bunker shot stayed in the bunker. But it's all about your next shot. It rolls up nicely, then sinks the putt. He would shoot a 91 on the day. Some more bunker action for you. This one from Bjorn Jorgensen. Only took him one try, and it was a beaut. Almost goes in, rolls just by. He would have a real nice round, shoot a 78. That is sixth best. On the girls' side, Olivia Wallace from Park Rapids saves a bogey here after chipping over the green. Drains it to shoot a 87 on the day. In the same group, Keila LaPlante of Roseau. She'd make a nice putt, tough day for her, but her team sits in fifth place after today. Finally, Chloe Johnson from Park Rapids as well. The putts were falling today. She sinks this, shoots a 97 on the day. Leading the way for the girls, Detroit Lakes, 27 shots clear of the field. Individually, Allie Tiedemann, the top scorer, with a 76. On the boys' side, Detroit Lakes once again in front with Roseau in third. Individually, Nate DeZiel with a 1-under par to lead the field.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.